the ocean's not healthy, we're not healthy.
One of the greatest threats to elephants today.
They'll be able to take photographs, videos that are GPS located, immediately upload to Google Earth, and use this as a way to protect the forest.
The ocean is just really beautiful. It's magic. To be out in the water, to have seals come by you and fish and dolphins, it's amazing.
I remember as a kid playing in the ocean and it being blue and clean and clear, but in the recent years I noticed when I go to public beaches there's a lot of garbage.
Now people worry about you're going to catch something maybe from being in the water. You get a cut and you want to bandage it up and maybe not go in the ocean anymore.
There's an area of plastic floating in the middle of the water that's twice the size of Texas.
We had two expeditions go out that were followed by Google Earth.
Google Earth is really the ultimate way to visualize ecological problems. You're looking at a globe and you're able to pinpoint a problem on the globe and go directly to it. And that's the way we used it in Project Kaisei, the North Pacific Gyre. It's a part of the ocean that you would never go to. And we were able to give cameras and phones to those people and have them instantly upload that stuff and let the rest of the world know what's going on.
We created a geo-tracker along with Google Earth so that we could track exactly where they were along their trip, and you could see the trajectory of each boat.
So we brought the world along with the science we were doing on our expeditions. During the course of over 3,000 miles, we drug nets through the ocean. We never got a net out of the water that did not have plastic in it.
Even though this plastic vortex might be thousands of miles away, it really does affect your life on a daily basis. The fish end up eating the plastic, we end up eating the fish, and it's back in our systems again. We cannot escape our own trash. If the ocean's not healthy, we're not healthy. We don't really need to have containers that last for 10,000 years to hold something that we're going to consume in 2 months.
I can't imagine the future of the ocean if we don't do anything. We'll kill it. We have to change.